I told you to be at the top of your game against The Undertaker.
I was the top of my game, Brock.
I got knocked out with the chain, all right?
Boom.
Maybe if you weren't such a big freaking klutzy giant, we wouldn't have lost.
Oh, now I'm a big klutzy freaking giant.
Yeah.
Screw you, Brock, okay? I got chokeslammed off the top rope.
It's not my fault.
It's not you.
I'm the WWE champion. I don't need to make excuses, and I don't need to tell you why we lost.
Oh, yeah, you're making excuses. You're the one that told me to get up on the top rope like I'm some kind of damn cruiserweight. I didn't have no business being... What?
Sorry to interrupt. Brock Lesnar, Paul Heyman would like to see you in the ring right now. Excuse me.
Well, that can't be good.